Nice to see you still throwing Perry around. I think we've got a...
just to be clear, he jumps off that himself. We did the catching, not the throwing.
He trusts you a lot, doesn't he?
Oh, yeah, yeah, he has
to. I don't think it's a choice.
No, he has to. He's
about.
Simple as that.
Every Tory's going, is there any... No, we're throwing you around.
Right, yeah.
And you were just saying...
6'1".
6'1".
Yeah, he's 6'1".
6'1".
Yeah.
He still looks short, because you two are...
It's all in proportion.
Yeah. So what have you learned some tricks yourself, then? Have you learned some stuff?
Yeah, definitely. You've been learning all sorts. I mean, in that clip there, that was me, Jordan, one of the other boys, who were about 20 feet up there, weren't we, doing the aerial stuff on the rings. I'm learning... Oh, do you know what? I'm actually learning how to do a water escape. So, like, I'm kind of, like, shackled, and I'm in a cube of water. It's just ridiculously scary.
So has this been the hardest one to do, then?
Absolutely. Yeah. Like, without a shadow of a doubt. Like, normally, it's kind of like, oh, it's difficult, it's stamina, it's choreography, but this is, like, it's next level, honestly. It's kind of opened our eyes to a whole new world.
How long's the rehearsal period for this one, then?
Long enough.
especially when you're underwater.
Yeah, exactly. Not long enough, mate, yeah.
And it must also be hard, because you're taking it on tour as well.
Yeah, exactly, it's going around. So we pitch up, like, on a Thursday, everyone builds it, we do our shows all over the weekend, it comes down, we travel, we build it, we're proper touring circus
proper
stuff.
Proper circus, yeah.
So where's everyone staying?
Hotels.
Yeah, we're not going full circus.